We always say it's kind of an untapped secret.
Dan Goff is talking about the St. Croix River. A couple times a week, he and his wife Andy will leave Afton Marina and go for a cruise along this scenic waterway. But on Wednesday afternoon, Mother Nature had a new scene for them to take in.
First thing I saw, I think it was the back fin of the fish and the eagle's head. So I thought it was like a seagull. Seemed like it was injured, you know, because it wasn't moving well and it's in the water for, you know, weird to see a bird in the water.
As they watched, a much different scenario came into focus. A bird of prey was fighting for its mid-afternoon meal.
He's got a live fish.
With iPhone recording, they slowly approached. The eagle's wingspan came into full view, and so did the fish it was fighting with.
It's a muskie. It's a muskie.
Oh, good job, buddy.
It's a live muskie.
Muskies are strong. You know, they're strong fish. And the thing was 10 pounds or more.
But the eagle was stronger. It used its wings and sheer determination to pull the fish on shore.
And it's trying to get back in.
There was one last escape attempt, but the eagle wasn't having it.
He won the battle.
They came back an hour later to see the raptor devouring its shoreline lunch. Dan credits his wife's eagle eye for capturing the nature show-like video, which has since gone viral.
And once I think it got past, you know, 20, 30,000 last night of views, then I thought it might take off the pyramid effect. And I think that's exactly what happened. So, yeah, now my phone's out of battery.